put on the feed bag. I'm Dilos Fandas. We got food and drink, and lots of it. Come back and see me again. Take care.
What?
The Emperor and his three sons, dead, right under the noses of the Imperial Guard.
I've heard others say the same.
I understand the Reldil is good at getting into places other people can't.
If he'll train you in picking locks, you're probably already pretty...
Hey.
Remember, trespassing in the Imperial Palace is a serious crime. Do not venture beyond the first and second floors. On the first two floors.
Yes.
Don't the Varys brothers run a good shop?
I shop there many times.
What is it now?
Hi there. I hope I can help. Be seeing you.
What is it, citizen?
Hello.
Well met. Go ahead. Sirius Afranius, I am a guard for Umbacano. A bit eccentric, loves old things. He's practically got a museum upstairs, but he'd never let anybody else see it. Oh, no. Take care.
It's you. Hi.
Welcome, friend, to the Tiber Septim Hotel. I am Augusta Alidia, your hostess. Tell your friends about me. Why, yes, I do have a lovely room available for a mere 40 gold a night. Are you interested? Excellent. The room is on the floor upstairs, at the west end of the hall. I do hope you rest well. The Grey Fox sounds like a dangerous thief. Where can you find some fun? That depends on your idea of fun. You can bet, fight, or both at the arena. There are plenty of sights to see and plenty of places to shop, but the watch frowns on brawling and adventuring in the city. Be seeing you. Oh. Hello.
Greetings, Orc.
Wow. Palinaria is a tough negotiator. Hard to get her prices down.
She's the best I know. Luckily, she'll teach you some of her tricks.
I have no more to say to you.
Oh, if that's the way you feel.
Snok Grabura, owner and proprietor. We board horses and, well, we don't actually sell horses. Anymore, that is. What can I interest you in? Here you are, just like I promised. Thanks again for all the help.